Okay, so it's not crazy cold. It could be colder. It could be colder.
That's actually not.
My nails done too. I didn't show you guys.
Make sure you stay in school.
Thank you.
big camera setup right now because I don't really feel like putting on my tripod. But we just did the makeup. We have our little breakfast that we saw. I have this white turtleneck on from Hollister. I have these low rise, I guess, jeans. They're actually just a little big in the back, but I think these are from Hollister too. And then I have on my orange Uggs. And then I'm gonna wear this scarf. Here's the scarf. I got it for Christmas. So I'm gonna wear this scarf. And I have a green coat that I'm gonna wear, and that is gonna be the fit for today. It's not crazy cold. It could be colder. It could be colder. I have gloves that go with this outfit, but obviously I didn't bring them. But I do have gloves in my car. They're black, so I guess technically they do match. But yeah. Oh, y'all. No. No. Way, I just got lucky. Y'all, I almost fell on the ice. Oh, absolutely not. There better not be no freaking ice on campus.
Please stand clear of the closing doors.
Because I'm telling you, if I fall on campus, I'm going home and I'm never coming back. Oh my goodness. Okay. Welcome to my car. I'm trying to make this straight for y'all. Okay, welcome to my car. Hello. Yes, okay. Let me turn the car on because it's 8:40. My class starts at 9. Very notorious for being late. I'm not even gonna speak that I'm gonna be late because I'm not gonna be late. You feel me? Like, I'm not. I have to charge my earphones too, cause I don't know if they're dead or alive, and I need them to be alive. I do not talk to people when I walk on campus. What? No. Strictly AirPods in. Don't talk to me. I got my gloves cause my hands are cold. Yeah, so this is the car. We're probably gonna do a car cleanout video because my car is dirty and I got some car cover seats for Christmas. And they're cute, they match my little aesthetic because it's kind of like silver. I have a silver steering wheel. Yeah. silver sparkly tissue holder too. Oh, y'all probably can't hear because of the air. But yeah, let me start driving because it's about that time. Oh, also, okay, lights. Oh, I got my nails done too. I didn't show you guys. They're pink on pink. What was I gonna say? The weather is giving bad. So I think I'm just gonna see y'all on campus or in class, because one, I wanna jam out to my music, and two, I need to focus on the road and not on y'all. So sorry, loves. See you later. Okay. Hey y'all. Hey y'all, we in the canteen in Sanaya. You know, we've been done with class for like
maybe
a good hour. I didn't even tell y'all how the first class went either.
How many classes you had today?
I had two.
But one. I thought you were saying that you had a class that was one through three.
Yeah.
Literally separate classes.
No, that's one class. It's actually 1 to 3:50. And then I have another class from 9 to 11:50. But it was only two of us in the first class. And she was like, it don't make no sense to go over the syllabus with two people. But apparently the TA, she ended up having a Zoom and didn't tell the actual teacher. And she sent at like 8. So I'm guessing me and the other girl, we both drove and didn't see it because we were driving and weren't preparing for the end.
So we were, why would you send it at 8? Class starts at 9. Don't you think I'm already up getting ready? Class is
biology.
Well, so your
whole
schedule is about to change.
Yeah. Only have one class on Tuesdays and Thursdays. I don't have one class on Friday right now.
Me either. What are we doing on Fridays? We don't even know what we're about to do for the rest of the day because we don't have practice. It is.
We really didn't, like.
It's 4:18.
Right now, we'd probably be sitting in the band lobby waiting for everybody else on our phones.
Look at Tomato Man!
We're
starting a YouTube channel.
Yeah. I said, Two Rod, they on Instagram when they go famous.
You gotta say it to
her. Huh?
You gotta say it to
her. 2 Rod a day. And then make sure you stay in school.
Good. That was the one.
I want to kill Morgan, but like, huh? They dropped all my classes, bro. It's weird, right? I get an email talking about some register. Your class has been dropped. Your class has been dropped. Your class has been dropped. Like, I go look at my drum. My bill was paid. So I'm like, why would they drop my classes?
They charge you for classes. They charge you for classes. They're going to put it back?
Once I spoke to Dr. Wilson, Dr. Banks, Dr. Moorlock upstairs, I sent out an email and they responded. They said, sorry for the inconvenience. It's been a third and some people's sister, because apparently I was the only one in the classes that dropped.
Okay, so they give a little discount on your tuition?
No, I would ask for a discount. Money back. Man, time. I told them that with this inconvenience, is there any way that my summer classes or spring semester can be discounted for all the stress that I've been going through?
Yeah.
I've been here since 3 weeks ago trying to get this done. School just started. I've been trying to get this before school started to get my classes back.
So you didn't have any classes today?
So you're just here?
Just riding.
I've been running up and down. I've been going from upstairs to over there, some building over there, Tyler Hall. I seen Dr. Wilson. Dr. Wilson, bro, I told him he's going to get it done.
He would have to.
Yeah.
Or else you need to write me a check.
Hold on, y'all still recording?
Yeah.
If you go to Morgan State University, when you write an email, make sure you put Dr. Wilson in that jump. Put Dr. Wilson and Dr. Banks, they're going to answer, I promise, every time. Every time. Every time.
Better. You would have to write me a check.
You have
nice
to now.
Check.
What do you mean?
Refund for the full tuition.
All of it.
So y'all really doing this internship?
Yeah.
All right. So I'm gonna ask you every day. I'm gonna ask you to be in the video every time I see you.
Okay.
It must be a post. I must be able to subscribe to something. Okay. What's Instagram? I said Instagram. What's YouTube on? YouTube. YouTube's on YouTube.
YouTube is on YouTube, yeah. Yeah. I mean, I don't know where else it would be.
It could be on Google.
I mean, yeah, you can Google YouTube.
So what's it about to be about? What's about to be on?
Daily life.
Yeah, vlogs.
You gotta make your life very interesting.
I mean...
Was it already interesting?
I mean, probably be forced content.
Not forced content, but like actually show them interesting.
Yeah, we're in the band.
Yeah, we're in the band. We're in the whole band.
You don't know how you get left at the hotel and shit.
That's actually not, because we both got left. Damn. Tommy got left too. So
yeah, Tommy got left.
Oh, no, this is very federal. I feel like you just been chatting into this camera.
What?
Oh, you already posted. Oh, yeah. CJ. Ultra Beauty. You know, I be going to Ultra Beauty. I go there. I only go there when I get a haircut.
You can get a haircut. You can get your hair done at Ultra. Yeah, just like how you can get your full face done, you can get your hair done. But any style you want. As long as they can do it.
It's not already done.
It is.
I just came to bother you. What's your name?
Jasmine.
Nice to meet you, Jasmine.
It's the fact that like we so in sync with like the turning the cameras and stuff. And like it.
There's nothing else to talk about. Not for YouTube.
Not for YouTube. So we'll see you guys.
Bye bye.